Have we not played against these guys before? Oh, these are... Okay, so guard, mighty blow, one pesticore that murders stuff, okay. There are probably multiple happy tree friends, which is probably why there's extra sets at the end of it. Let's see how many. I should double check, but how many rerolls did my opponent have? Fame, very nice. Oh, we have a gray is our bolt carrier. That is not great. This is also bad. Because normally I'd want to push there, but I can't do that because if I get this result, I'll end up here next to the beast, and I do not want that. I will, however, do this now. Do I want to foul this? I think I do. Oh, thank you, Mr. Page. It's almost 30 minutes until it's my birthday. So you, Mr. Page, was so quick with the raid. We celebrated it in chat before it showed up. Thanks so much. We are playing semi-cursed Norse. They can't decide if they want to roll really well or if they want to roll really poorly. So every other game they do the opposite of what they did prior. He was an advanced scout. Nice. Oh. Oh, that's it's an injury, but it's a double. Do I bring him back? Yes. So they have two out. We have one out. Our Yeti's gonna get hurt. Okay.
Wait, what?
I thought they would move this guy somewhere else so that if it failed and it was a push, they could push it into the beast. Oh, well, the beast is just really stupid. Which is, of course, very good for us. Okay, Ah! Well, that wasn't fun enough. Right. So that guy went for... Who did you go for? Yes. We don't know. So that's a two die against because you have three assists. If you stand, you... I mean, at some point, surely, they I must break armor. But that does not seem to be the case. Okay, I don't really think there's a point in You know what? I think we can do this. And be happy with that. Well, we could have been happy with it, but it didn't work, so we're not going to be happy with it. That's true, I did have a game last week with Sear Armor Breaks, so... Come back, thank you. Well, unfortunately... So they have 10, we have 11. I just want them to roll a lot of 1 and 9s. Or fail the pickup. Either or, is that too much to ask for? Okay, so they only have one person in back. Oh, that's annoying. Maybe not. Actually, no, it is annoying. It'd be much better if it was a deep kick. Does the Yeti ever do anything? Yes. The Yeti quite often rolls 1 in 9s. If you mean injured players, no, this is game 7, and he's done it twice. And it's not for lack of trying. It's just that he likes to rolling skulls both down. Go both down. Nope. Come on. At least... Give me a 1 in 9. You can do it. Close, but not close enough. Okay, well... That's one of the loners, but they... The only one they didn't break armor with was the Claw Mighty Blowpiece. Okay. What did... Oh, we rolled a 6. Cool. So let's see where they want to go. We have a blitz. And that's it. Okay, so they're not moving forward. I think we should probably just call them here. Okay. Okay, is it time to move? Is the... the problem they're currently having, right, is that they wanna put a cage together, but these guys can't move very far because they didn't move forward in the last turn. They just stood around. And now they can't really break through any of these. So they keep just trying to kill this. And they keep knocking it down. Okay. Not sure why they're giving me free blocks. I guess that thing about sooner or later we have to break armor is just not true. But, I mean, we're still winning this half, so the question is... They're getting three hits. And, at some point, they are going to roll one in nines. Okay. I have no idea what... hey, bleeding gun. I have no idea what that play was. Okay, so one out. Oh. Okay, so we're... It's 10v10. Again. Okay. So we might just, like, we might just be boring and call them up again here. If they're not gonna do anything. It'd be nice if, let's see if we can get a deeper kick. Cause then maybe I can run some pieces around. But they seem very keen to just knock me down and not do much. Oh. Okay, well that's interesting. Unfortunately, it's by the beast. Well, you can't move over there, you'd get surfed. Okay, now you can. I can still surf this if I want. Okay, that's the other loner. Mighty Bill did a thing. It's a bosh. And then... Then the 1 in 9 on the... Oh, it's going to be 3 die on the beast. Doesn't matter. These guys take these 1 in 9s very fucking chill. That's, the fact that we're down 2 players now is, not good. This is... Actually, hang on. Just... Okay. I just want my armor to not be garbage. I feel like that would be very helpful. Oh, for fuck's sake, Shornage. That is not, like, that's not, that's the whole fucking LOS gone. Huh. I have to do this, I think. Actually, fine. Farmageddon. Fucking. I think the idea is that Farmageddon is just gonna refuse to do their job regardless of what that job is. Like, they're just gonna be like, nah, mate. Because I wanted to. Like, if I got a push, I could have moved in. And now I can't. Also. Grab 7 dudes on the pitch, so. This is looking very much like a tie. Thank you. It is, in fact, my birthday. It's been my birthday for, like, less than a minute. Hooray! You got a cheese bun for my birthday? I do not enjoy it. Thank you, Cindervilia. Actually, Wiz, Cindervilia, Gray, Sir Grimbert, Sinless Moon, Hunterson, Boris of 002, Dopsim, Face Rick, Bleeding Guns, Horn Connery. Thank you all so much. Does this mean I'm legal drinking age now? Soon. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna go stand over next to it. I can't even. I don't. Oh, actually, no. I can kind of try and hit that. Holy shit, we broke armor. They're probably going to push me onto the ball, I would assume. Nope. Okay, then. I'm not sure why they didn't. Oh. We got some... Also, Imogen, Spacht, Stefan Allen, Captain Defiance, thank you so much. Isn't it illegal to not drink in Sweden if you're over the age of 15? I didn't get drunk until I was 18. Okay, then. Okay. Yeah, so now they can chain push both of them off. They just need some assists. Interesting. I thought they would have pushed this onto here for extra blocks, but no. Okay, let's see if they pick it up. At some point, there's going to be a 1 in 9. Let's see, are they going to strand their beast or not? No, fucking stop. Just why is the Yeti so bad? Like, why is it so bad? No, like, the Yeti's decent, because he starts with Claw, so should be able to get Claw Mighty Blow quickly and is one of the few big guys that can get it. It's just that it refuses to roll any, and now, yeah, so now we're kind of... So now it's gonna be a tie. Ugh. Why? Why are you this bad? For whatever reason, I feel like as soon as the Yeti actually gets the MVP and gets Mighty Blow, it'll start removing things, and then I'll be happy again. Because it's also the fact, right, that even though if he goes for something that's blocked, he never manages to knock something out. He doesn't need horns to be stronger. It's like, that's not why the Minotaur's on the Chaos team is, well, the Minotaur on the Chaos team isn't good. Because you don't need it. You already have pieces that does all it needs to do. Yeah, see, like, the only way I can get back into this is if my opponent for some reason were to roll in 1-9. That's probably not gonna happen. Actually, that's not true. I can also. Oh, that is so hard to do. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. Can you power them? Yep. Okay. So, with that said, I think the plan here is just to see if we can get this Minotaur to actually level up. We're not going to be able to get over here. They get rid of too many of my pieces, so. Okay, didn't get it. No. Okay, great. Get over here. That's fine. You rolled a 2 and saved yourself. Honestly, at this point, rolling just pushes is probably worse. Come on. That's. I know it doesn't matter, but I'm genuinely tempted to just, need you to snake eye. Nope. Okay. Well. Oh, I guess I can do that, sure. I didn't do shit. I'm not expecting to do as much, but I am expecting to break armor on the fucking pieces that have armor 8 and rotten shit. So you know, I'm just honestly genuinely tired of having too many. Outside of the Imbis game that we just played, right? I would just like to have average armor rolls. Like, I'm playing Norse, I'm fine with having my dudes getting knocked out. That's kind of what I expect. The fuck? But, like, at least average out the armor rolls. Does anyone want a vanity pass? No. Literally none of them. What did we roll? 3, 3, 2, 1, 3. Failing 5-4 pluses in a row is 3.1%. Well, I mean, it was bound to happen sooner or later then. I'll be honest, it's also especially frustrating because all of my strength dudes are back. If no one wants a banner to pass all of them, that's correct. Oh. Thanks so much for the raid, Rick. You're joining us at... Well, as always, when raids happen, you're joining us at a time when I'm about to have had enough. And... Well, I've had two of those games today. Oh, thanks for the 50 bits, right? Also, thanks so much, Double Fist, Qual and G. Let's see here. No. No, stop it. Fucking dodge properly. Cool. It doesn't matter. thanks, Dimi. I was talking about how the latest games today have, or for the last 2 weeks, have just been really weird. Like, none of them have really been average. Of course, it's fucking 6 armor ranks, 24 armor ranks. What the fuck? I mean, I'm not. It's not like I'm expecting to break more armor, but a fourth? A fourth? Okay, that's really bad. That's okay-ish. That's bad. That's okay-ish. That's bad. That's good. That's good. That's okay. That's not good. Actually, that's average. Okay, that worked. And that worked. Seemed like you, Dimmy, seemed like you had the day I had last week, where my work team just got shit on for a full day. And they went from, oh, these are probably, I could grind them into contention, to, no. So it took them a while to pick it up, but they did. And they're really stupid. It was actually kind of bad. They did not roll many fives, and that's probably why their armor is where it's at. Okay, let's have a look at the block dice. Yeah, so... there's a reason they didn't roll any 1-9s. And it's because... they rolled... Wait, hang on, so this is... Yeah, they rolled almost... Well, they didn't roll more of these, but they rolled 42 knockdown results and 50 non-knockdown results. And these are 4 dice, these are 2. And I guess we did the opposite. What a... I mean... The fact that I came out of that with a tie, I guess I should be happy with. I just, like, I'm not getting any skill. Like, I'm not getting any SPP. Look at this guy. He's been in 7 matches. He's done 62 blocks. He's just not getting any injuries. And, I mean, these guys aren't getting injuries either. They have... Like, both of... Well, this guy's new. But the previous one as well, right? They're... I'm sorry, I'm whining at the end of a YouTube video here. These are from touchdowns, not from... yeah, see, 2 touchdowns, 1 casualty. This is, I mean, okay, he's been in 3 matches. 7 blocks, 1 injury. Two touchdowns, 1 casualty. One touchdown, 0 casualties. You know why? Because 3 MVPs. This guy, though, 4 casualties on 15 blocks. The rest of the team should be more like this dude.